Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible, in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Joshua chapter 1 verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Have not I commanded thee? Be strong and of a good courage. Be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed. For the Lord our God, Jehovah Jireh, is with us, whithersoever we go. Verse 16. And they answered Joshua, saying, All that thou commandest us we will do, and whithersoever thou sendest us we will go. Let us also go to the book of Isaiah, chapter 61, starting from verse 1. The Holy Spirit of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh is upon me, because the Lord God Jehovah Jireh has anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He hath sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of our Lord God Jehovah, and the day of vengeance of our Lord God Jehovah, to comfort all that mourn, to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, or the throne room of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, to give unto us beauty for ashes, the oil of joy, or the Holy Spirit for our mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord God Jehovah, that our Lord God Jehovah Jireh might be glorified. And verse 10, I will greatly rejoice in the Lord Jehovah Jireh. My soul shall be joyful in my Lord God Jehovah Jireh, for he has clothed me with the garments of salvation. Jesus has covered me with the robe of righteousness, and as the bridegroom, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, decketh himself with ornaments, and as a bride, the Lamb's wife adorneth herself with her jewels. For as the earth bringeth forth her bud, and as the garden causeth the things that are sown in it to spring forth, so our Lord God Jehovah Jireh will cause righteousness and praise to spring forth before all the nations. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. I am Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.